You never, ever, ever trim Clusia with a gas or electric trimmer. They have to be pruned by hand. And you can see all throughout this Clusia, it just looks hideous. Second, you leave the wound open and you invite disease in. And that's what's happened to the Clusia. As you can see, disease is just ravaging this plant because of the wound that was open. And you can see the leaf turns yellow and it falls off.